My best friend, who's from Lowell, Massachusetts, he's like the guy's guy of all guys' guys. Like, the guy's guy. Yeah, and I was like, I'm making a Wrinkle in Time. He's like, you're making a Wrinkle in Time? And he starts crying.
Oh, stop. Oh,
I'm not even kidding you, because that book, he loves to read, too. That book, he fell in love with reading and fell in love with science fiction after reading that book.
Yeah. That's kind of adorable,
actually. Really lovely.